Look at all the people here tonight in Monroe, Michigan. How many people love the blues? Yeah, our mama didn't raise us to be too proud. We love the blues and we love it loud. We also love whiskey. Oh yeah. Whiskey can create the blues. It can also help you deal with the blues. Can I get an amen out there? This one's off our latest CD, which hit number one on blues rock radio in Europe, Canada, and the United States of America. This is called Whiskey Train.
It's plain.